I was trying to figure out what to write next, and then I heard this incredible story about these two kids in the 80s, best friends, who decided to remake Raiders of the Lost Ark. Every scene, every shot, every stunt, though they had no camera, no money, no clue. What they did have was a vision, sheer will, limitless imagination and each other. Incredibly, they realized their dream, though it took them a staggering 7 years to complete their movie. By then, they'd grown up, almost burned down the family home, nearly killed Eric, and stopped speaking to each other. Today, 29 years later, Raiders of the Lost Ark, the adaptation, has an obsessive and devoted following of millions and is considered the best and most successful fan film ever created.